What's up, guys? It's Marv here, back with another edition of the Arcade, playing The Binding of Isaac again. I am sorry if this looks a little different from the last time that I actually was playing the game, because I stopped the game and started some new recordings. I actually played the game quite a bit after that recording, but most of the files that I had saved ended up corrupted, actually, so didn't realize it until I had already posted the last one, so now I'm just starting over. But it's not that bad, because this game's one of those games that's kind of easy to start over with. But I learned a few things about this game. Not everything. Still don't know about the cracks in the walls and stuff, how those are determined. I know that these things can have bad things or good things in them. Oh, here we go. Okay, well, we went straight here then. Oh, okay. Well, yeah, give me this. Ah, shit. Also realized, that we have to... Oh, it's a machine gun. Oh gosh, yes. Okay. Well, alright, we'll take that. Health down. Wow. Alright, well. Lemon party, sure. Okay. But anyway, like I said, I learned a few things. Mostly that you really need to extinguish all fire that you come across. And then, yeah, we already went in here. That's how we got our power up. And then, get rid of all the poo. This is actually a good thing that we got right here going on. Because it's rapid fire. And it's going to help. Ooh, a key. That's great. I also learned that sometimes there are rocks that are different colors, which none of these look different to me right now, that you can actually blow up with your bombs. So that's the reason you need to kind of save your bombs. And then you have shit like this, too, where you kind of want to get in here to get this stuff. See, I can, like, use a bomb here and get two bombs. Which seems like a good idea. And then we use a bomb here. And get this one. Oh, we can't get that though. Oh, no. I forgot I got health down.
Oh god. Oh, thank god for this rapid fire. Fly.
Oh my god. Who do you think you are? You guys are gonna forgive me if I sound extremely tired, because I am extremely tired. I didn't realize that this was like this until like last second. Trying to get these recorded now, back just to get back ahead of schedule again. I've put myself behind doing this, and oh, grant a wish.
Oh god, stop it! Stop it!
Oh god, quit it! Quit it! Stop it! Blue face! Oh. Oh, cool. Broken magnet? It kinda works. Oh, okay. Well, we don't want to go to the boss yet. What's the fucking monkey thing do here? Oh god, I dropped the thing. Fuck. Here we go. Here we go, where I start missing the buttons. It kinda works. Oh. Wish granted. Let's take this. Is there a key over here? Oh, that sucks. Let's go back up here. Ooh, magnets! Yeah, that's what the magnet does. Okay. You get so many, there's so many items in this game that it's just hard to keep up with what every single one of them do. Okay, well, we're just going on to the boss fight now. What the fuck is all over my face? I didn't even pay attention to what the power-up was called. I was just talking to... Aw, Larry Jr. I hate Larry Jr. Especially when there's two Larry Juniors and rocks everywhere. We seem to be going past this point though, actually, so I won't be that bad. Oh god, he did come past this point. Oh, okay, Larry Junior, please. Oh god, the poo's in the way. Like I said, you guys are going to have to forgive me if I'm not talking as much. I really, really want to give decent content for these games, but I'm just so freaking tired. I just don't know how to deal right now. Like I said, I just got put very far behind.
Damn it. Give me this.
Speed up. Get all this.
Wow, I'm not getting anything out of shit today. That's ridiculous.
Down to the basement too. Poor little Isaac. Oh. Poor kid. Alright, so let's see here. This down. Oh god. Oh god. That's not good. Go in here. Oh, I hate those things.
Damn it.
Never helpful. Gotta try to get next to a wall. Not all those things are really good for. I don't have any bombs. Oh god, no, 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 no. I just fucked myself. I fucked myself real good. Happy me, go away. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. I just got caught in the fucking corner and I messed myself up by taking that stupid pill. Damn it! Alright. That's fine. See, this is where I get, like, confused. Like, they should be different colors, but I need one of these keys eventually. What is this? Immortal Friend. Ooh, I like it when I get friends. I have to remember to always clear the poop. The poop, the shite. I don't need any of these keys yet, so... Oh, now I need a key. Oh my god! Immortal buddy, what are you doing? I actually don't know what this one is. This power-up, it's not helping me at all, though. At least. Oh! I got that out here. Dude. Rocky Dennis-looking motherfucker. Go down. I don't want to use my bomb to get one of those things going out the store. Never fucking mind. I guess I have no choice. I use a bomb on that. Let's go back. Let's go back. Let's go back. Back, 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 back. And down. Oh, Isaac versus Lust. Lust, no. Lust, no. Lust, please. Lust, you're so fast. Lust, you're so fast. Oh, I missed the rapid fire bullshit. Oh, God. Staying ahead, staying ahead. Lust. Lust? Alright, Lust. Give me that pill. Oh, yes! Another bomb. Good. Good. I'm gonna blow this section up. Right down. Take this. Go down here and get my shit pushed in, probably. Nope. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, I'm fucking running into the floor. I ain't a single goddamn coin yet either. What the fuck is wrong with this thing? Oh. Alright, come through here, drop this bomb, pick up a big circle around, douche. Grab a fucking pill, yeah, take that pill. And take this one back. Popping pills, pills here! Oh god, no, I forgot you speed up. It's been a while. Oh shit. I figured out a pattern for this thing, actually. If you kill the big one first, the other one has like a pattern the way you can shoot it. Sorry, I'm scratching up. Oh! But yeah, there's like a pattern right here if you get down to the bottom. Alright, he bounces up when you shoot him. Strats. Oh god, I just fucked myself though. Let's look for that big bounce. Oh god damn, dude. Take it. Take it. Give me this. What is this? Box stuff? Ooh! Things and such. I'll take it. Oh, cartridge. Remember these. Two of clubs. What does this do? Oh, goddamn thing. Alright, well. Let's drop down in the hole. Basement 2. Oh, dude, Super Envy. Fucking Lust and Super Envy and shit. Oh, yeah. This guy's a bitch. Come here, dude. Oh, okay. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you splitting into multiples. With your bullshit. With your bullshit. Immortal friends, please. Alright, okay, so let's bring this ticket. Oh, dude. It's so fucking hectic right now. I've not fought this boss before. Oh my god, they get even smaller. I'm boned. I'm so boned. Ah. Fuck me. God damn. Alright. Well, welcome back to the show, guys. This is just an awful way to start, but like I said, I'm extremely fucking tired. I really need to just hop back in this and keep going, but I'm going to end the episode on that garbage right there, the exploding head bullshit. I didn't think it would be that easy. Nothing's really that easy in this when you first fight it, and that's the first time I've ever seen Super Envy. But, that's the end of this episode of At the Arcade. So if you guys, please tune in next time. Hit the like button and always subscribe, guys, if you enjoy the content. Really do appreciate everybody coming by. This is Marv signing out, and I will see you guys next time.